self-driving cars are now being tested in several places. The research of this small team is special because it shows that it is possible to develop an autonomous control system that costs a few $100s, as opposed to systems costing 10 times more. This car, which drives on the Hungaro Ring, the Hungarian Formula One racetrack, has no PCs in the trunk, only a small unit powered by an embedded application processor, similar to those used in mobile devices. It's not competing against anyone. Instead, it drives as safely as any human driver who would drive here for the first time. Car's control relies only on vision-based information processed from one front-facing camera without using any prerecorded 3D laser scan maps of the road or its surroundings. The intelligence is provided by a small electronic control unit. This consists of a small but high-performance NVIDIA Tegra K1 application processor running AdasWorks software and a watchdog safety system developed by ThyssenKupp Presta, Hungary. This is revolutionary, because until today, the functions required for active safety and automated driving were done by separate units. That system is complex and expensive. Since new embedded processors are powerful enough to run all these features, these systems will become much more integrated and simpler. Because of this, their costs can be dramatically reduced, making it possible to install similar features in mass market cars as well. As the complexity of hardware decreases in cars, the importance of software grows. AdasWorks, the software on top of the electronic control unit, is based on computer vision and sensor fusion.
The car drives using only vision data, so it acts like human drivers who don't know the road in advance. For example, after a bend, the pedestrian could step suddenly on the road, so the car needs to drive carefully. Based on the data from the camera, our algorithms calculate the center of the road, the trajectory, and the right speed. This planning happens 10 times in a second, so our car can react to unexpected events much faster than human drivers.
The AdasWorks software is created by a small team of research engineers in Budapest, Hungary. The startup's vision is to revolutionize the car industry with driver assistance and automated driving software for application processors. The support from ThyssenKrupp Presta, Hungary, which has professional development experience in the automotive industry, brings indispensable help in the job. On one hand, the Hungarian Competence Center, known for developing electromechanical steering systems, has developed a special interface suitable for the project for one of its models already in serial production. On the other hand, ThyssenKrupp Presta Hungary has created the so-called trajectory control, the software capable of transforming the instructions given by AdasWorks to executable commands for the car. The international development experience of ThyssenKrupp Presta Hungary is also essential from the point of view of safety compliance for the worldwide accepted automotive industry standards.
Since 10 years, ThyssenKrupp Presta Hungary developed successfully electric power steering system. We are accepted development partner from all big OEMs. For us, it's always a pleasure to work together with partners to realize innovative new ideas. I believe the fault-tolerant steering system from ThyssenKrupp Presta Steering combined with AdasWorks is the first solution worldwide which enables self-driving cars because it could be realized to an affordable price.